It begins with humble ingredients. Just foam and wood. And if it stayed that way, they might not serve much purpose. But that's where I step in. I've designed something for these humble ingredients. I've drawn it out and cut it into being. And yeah, things can get messy. Because changing things often is messy. But it is worth it. My designs change this foam and wood into something better. Something that would not have been if they were left alone. No, these materials are not much by themselves. But in the hands of a shaper, a craftsman, it becomes something useful. And enable something beautiful.